Hello guys, welcome to Legit Boss once again. In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to place your withdrawal from this online earning platform known as Pluto, as you can see on your screen. But before I proceed guys, I would love to emphasize more on how you can make money from this platform for those of you who don't know how to make money from this platform and those of you who might pique interest on joining this platform after watching this video. Now, this platform is a social media earning app where you make money simply by reading news. Then at the end of this video, I'm going to be leaving the registration link in the comment section of this video. So after watching this video, go straight to the comment section, use the link there to register, and then you will be required to enter a bonus code. The bonus code is to help you receive referral bonus, registration bonus. So how do you do it? So immediately you click on the link in the comment section, it will take you to Play Store. Then you install the app, you sign up. So when you sign up, click on in. I'll also show you guys how to sign up in this video. So click on in. When you click on in, you can see this place here, enter invite code. So when you enter invite code, they're going to give you 20,000 Pluto coin. Enter it. So when you enter it, the code you are seeing on your screen, pick your paper and biro, write it down, then write it here. So when you write it here, you click on accepted invitation. So when you click on accepted invitation, then they are going to give you this reward. Then other ways you can earn is by reading articles, so you can see the amount of money you are going to be earning every day. And then also when you check in daily, click on this place here, check in. You also, and there are a lot of things you can also play game, a lot of things you can do on this platform to make money. So when you are doing all those things, you are making a lot of money for free. And all these things you are seeing on this platform does not require you to invest any money. It is totally free and 100% legit. So my aim in this video is to show you guys how to place your withdrawal. Each time you accumulate any money, you want to withdraw it. The minimum withdrawal is just 500 naira, and you can make this money by reading. And then you can also decide to build your presence. If you want to grow your presence online, it's simple. You can also post, upload video on this platform to get people to be following you. You can see me, I'm having zero followers. That's because I've not posted anything on this platform. So if I start posting, now people will start following me. So that's it. So, but my own aim here is to earn money, to read articles and make money. That's it. You check in daily. Most importantly, make sure you enter that code. If you did not enter that code, you are not going to receive these 20,000 coins here. So click on me, that's your profile. Then you can see the option here to withdraw. Click on withdraw. So when you click on withdraw, advertisement might display for some seconds. The reason be that this platform is actually monetized, which means what they are sharing with you is their ad revenue. So you just have to wait for the advertisement to finish displaying. This thing is Google advertisement. So once it's done displaying, you can just cancel it. So let's just wait for a few seconds for it to finish so that we can place our withdrawal. Okay. Just a few seconds. Okay. Then you can see. Now, one thing about this platform is that you can join from, you can join this platform irrespective of your country. Even if you are outside country, you can use PayPal to withdraw. But if you are in Nigeria, use bank. You can see, choose your payment method. Click on bank card. So then you choose the amount you want to withdraw. The minimum withdrawal is 500 naira, which is 750,000 coins. So let's say I want to withdraw 1,000. I'll click on 1,000. Then click on withdraw. So when you click on withdraw, I'm going to ask you for your phone number. So Nigeria. So you input your phone number there. Don't start with the first zero of your number because the country code has been given, and then you make sure that the phone number you're entering is correct. Then you click on submit. So I have now clicked on submit. I have submitted it now. Then click on what? Withdraw. So this is where they're going to ask you to enter your bank details. So you enter the name on your bank account here. Make sure you provide them with the right information. So enter your bank number here. I just enter Pampe. I'm using Pampe to place withdrawal. So enter your mobile number. Then they will ask for your email. Enter the email you use in signing up is the one you're going to provide for them. Take note of that, guys. So you provide your information and make sure they are correct. Boom. So once you are done entering your details like this, you enter your bank name, full name, you enter your bank account number, you enter your phone number, the phone number you verified, and then you click on confirm. So you can see, are you sure you want to transfer to bank? They will ask, click on confirm. So you can see now. So that is it. I have placed withdrawal successfully on this platform. So this is how to place your withdrawal. And then wait for a few minutes or a few hours. The payment will be will be sent to your account. You can see that the money I withdraw is spending. So once it's showed, it will show successful here. So this is how to place withdrawal on Pluto. So for those of you who are here to register, you go to comment section. The link is there. Use the link to register and then start making money on this platform. Remember that there's nothing much to do on this platform. It's just to read the news, do article. You can also decide to grow your presence on this platform. Become so popular on this platform, you earn a lot of money. You play game. A lot of things you can do on this platform for free. You don't have to invest any money. There is no option to invest money itself. So it's totally free. So that's it. If you have another question, guys, the comment section is widely open. You can comment below. I'll be there to reply. Thank you for watching this video. I remain legit boss. Guys, this is how to register your account on Pluto. So when you click on install and you are done installing the application, this is how the homepage looks like. So you see this option here, me, click on me. So when you click on me, you can see this option here, login. Click on login and then click on continue with Google. Then you select any of your Google account you want to create with. That is your Gmail. So you just click on select the account. So that is it. You can see that's how to register. It's very, very simple, guys.